Portsmouth striker Mladen Rudonja gave the Slovenians the lead after 56 minutes. Cue the celebrations. The Romanians did get an equaliser with 25 minutes left. Cosmin, Contra, the scorer. It gave them some hope.